T529. You click on menu, then scroll down to settings, then scroll down to restore settings. You open it, then it will show input phone password. You now press 1, 2, 3, 4 and press OK. Then they will show yes. You click on yes. By pressing yes, it means all the information on this phone will be wiped away. Then the phone will become, the information on it will be out. So you wait for a while, the phone will be restarted, and you discover all the information on it is cleared out. So thanks.